Welcome back with another tornado warning. This is for Cairo, Dannenberg, and Boelis. I don't know why the Howard City part isn't in the parentheses. There's also Farwell. It's a bit confusing. Anyways, we got 2-inch hail also possible. 2,236 people and two schools affected by this. If you have to, so just take shelter accordingly. Get underground if you can. If that's not an option, go for an interior room like a bathroom, closet, laundry room, or pantry. If you're in a mobile home, evacuate for more sturdy shelter and avoid overpasses at all costs. That's a quick way to get killed. As for Wood River and Alder, you might want to take shelter as well. This does appear to be heading your way. Now, for though. Oh, then the storm is a history of producing winds of 95 mile an hour winds. So, even if you don't have the tornado coming your way, you're getting nasty winds. Also, for those of you in Bo Ellis, why is your town in parentheses? What? Anyone know what that's all about? Anyways, stay safe. See you in the next video. Bye.